I am seeking work. I want to be a full-time worker. I worked at a restaurant. It was a part-time job. At that time, I wanted to get a good wage. So I told boss I want to work more. But he didn't accept my offer. Now I also want to get a good wage. If I can get a job with a high salary of $100,000 a year, I will found a company, and I will hire my friends to run the company together. If someone is always seeking power, I can't run a business with that guy.